Hi everyone, this is Ashwin. In this video, we are going to solve the problem repeated string. Leela has a string, yes, of lowercase English letters that she repeated infinitely many times. Given an integer n, find and print the number of letter a's in the first n letters of Leela's infinite string. Let's see an example. Here this is the string abcac and n is 10. The substring we consider is abcac, abcac, the first 10 characters of our infinite string. So we need to append the characters from the string so that it will be equal to n. There are 4 occurrences of a in the substring. From the substring, there are 4 occurrences of a. Let's see the constraints. Here the string length is maximum is 100 and n can be 10 to the power of 12. But we can't make the substring that much long. It will take so much time and cause time limit exceeded, so we need to find an optimal solution. Let's solve the problem. Initialize total equals 0. Next, we need to iterate the characters from the string. For I in s, if I equals a, we need to count the number of a's in the string. Total plus equals 1. We calculated the number of a's in the normal string. Now we need to calculate the number of a's when n equal to some integer. So total equals n divided by length of s multiplies total. Now we are finding the number of repeated strings by dividing n with the length of the string multiplies by total. Total is the number of a's in a normal string. So if we multiply it means we will find the total number of a's in the repeated strings. After that, we need to find the number of a's in the remaining string. For that, for I in s colon n modulus length of s. This will traverse up to the remaining letters in the string. If I equals a, we increment total by 1. Finally, return total. Let's run the code. It passed the sample test case. Let's submit it. That's it guys. We solved the problem. If this video is helpful to you, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. See you guys in the next video.